Hello everyone, Bluebear here. Welcome back to The Walking Dead Michonne series. We are on to episode 3, the final one, which I should not be drinking fizzy pop whilst recording because I get hiccups. So, episode 3 is called What We Deserve, and this is the final one.
Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother.
I'm not leaving you behind.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero.
I had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. Michonne, what is it?
Weeks earlier. Why?
Hope you're not thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm gonna have to come in after you. Not looking forward to that. Water's gonna be
no
an
one
ice
wants
bowl.
To see that.
No one wants to see that, Oak.
Yeah, I know. Freezing my arse off.
You've still got it attached to you, ain't
you? Yeah. Coffee will warm you up.
Why would I refuse it?
God damn, Oak. You can't call it coffee when more than half's whiskey.
You sound like my ex-wife. She was more of a rum girl.
It was a mutiny!
Rojo, just stop it now, okay? I'm warning you.
Damn, man.
I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you. Like mold, they are.
That's nice.
Nah, sorry, that shit is now.
They're growing on me, too. Kinda nice that people can still joke around.
It's a fine line between the court jester and the village idiot. You can guess which side I think he's on. Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people. But then, a young girl got taken. We followed her trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
You did the right thing.
And it got my brother killed. The right thing can kiss my ass. A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions, didn't turn me away, just welcomed me in.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
I'll drink to that. Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards. Care to join us? It'd be nice to have you there.
Yeah. Sure.
Do me in.
Sounds like a challenge. You might regret it when I win that machete of yours.
That ain't gonna happen, mate. Obviously it doesn't, because this was 2 weeks earlier and she still has that machete.
Are you sure you want to do this? I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
Oh, God. He's dead.
I should have stopped you. How could you do this? That man was tied up, defenseless.
He got what he deserved.
I knew I shouldn't have left you alone with him.
I wanted this. I did, but seeing him now... I wish I'd been the one to do it.
Sam.
It was my dad. My family.
You're not a killer, Sam. Don't become one.
You don't know what I am.
Sam, calm down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down?
I didn't mean...
He ruined everything. He killed...
I know.
Pick
you don't know.
Sean.
Wait.
Uh-oh.
You hear that?
Answer me. Now. Michonne? You don't want to keep me waiting.
Calm the fuck down.
You should change your fucking tone. You might be sitting pretty, thinking you have the upper hand. But your luck has changed.
Michonne and Sadiq. They got the rest of the crew.
Uh-oh.
Oak and Berto.
Oh, shit.
But whenever this bitch asks, don't...
Sadiq!
Oh, shit.
Don't worry. They're all in good hands.
I made the wrong choice.
But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely.
It was my bargaining chip.
I'm willing to trade my brother
for
your friends. But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand?
Why is his head moving?
I'll see how badly you hurt him.
Look, you don't owe me anything, but please, we have to get them back.
I understand.
That's what I like to hear. We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
I should not have killed him. No, that's what I said was moving.
Shit.
Maybe we can use him as a zombie.
Riding up, Put a gun in my hand. Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? In my bed, in my head, in my hand. Was it for protection? Was it for revenge? Was it for the battle? Was it for the ledge? Was it for the thrill of pushing my heart to the edge? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand?
What we deserve. Damn. They're not going to do it for killing him out. Should not have done that. But how has he come back as a zombie if we bashed his head in?
She's coming here for her brother. Once she sees what we did to him.
At least he can walk, right? If you can call that walking.
Let's just hope she doesn't take it out on my guys.
This better work.
It will, I think.
It's risky.
Even if it does work, then what? Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her brother back. Even if he was alive, we still burned all their shit.
So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here.
But she'd take the house. Let her have it.
Wouldn't she expect us to run?
So what? She knows where we are now.
It might work.
We just have to be quick. The minute your guys are inside, we're out of here.
I can't fucking listen to this.
Sam, where are you going?
Sam!
Sam, stop! You're gonna hurt yourself.
God damn it! Sam, stop! Maybe you're all ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this. We couldn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to bury her here. Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her. That's all I can give him.
I understand
that.
You should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking...
My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg. If you want to leave, go ahead. But I'm not coming with you.
Made me jump, that did.
I'm sorry. But I can't, girl. This house meant everything to my dad.
I won't force you to leave. If you want to stay, that's up to you.
You don't have to leave either. We can defend this house. We can fight them off. No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it.
I'll help her. I'd want him.
I know it's stupid.
If it was me.
But I have to finish this. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar. You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
Yeah.
Okay.
I just wanted to know what it felt like. I wasn't gonna shoot it.
And? How does it feel?
It's heavy.
Empty.
Can I help?
Yeah, okay.
I want to do something.
Sure, go ahead. Those slide in there. Round side forward.
It's good to teach them in an apocalypse to use guns. Not in real life, but in this occasion.
Die like that.
Casey needs to defend himself from a walker.
I thought we were safe here. What am I supposed to do?
Everyone gets scared sometimes.
I'm not afraid. The guy who did it killed my dad. He's gotta... I mean... The things he said... The way he was laughing about Dad.
Randall is dead, James. I killed him.
I heard you guys talking. There's more people coming to the house.
Yeah,
Sam's hurt. If she... They can't hurt her too. You have to stop them.
Your sister's tough. I wouldn't worry about her too much.
Here. I don't know if I'm ready. You know, to have one.
Don't forget what I told you. It's okay to be scared. It means you're paying attention. Norma's on her way. Things could go wrong in a hurry. Wish it didn't always come to this.
Stop making me jump!
Janie, Rich, what's the holdup?
Prisoner's not cooperating. What do you want to do?
We don't have time for this. Get him moving.
What do I do? Hand out guns to Pete, Sam, and Paige. I go upstairs and hand guns out.
Is that music?
Horror bloody game at this rate. The kids are creeping me the hell out.
Come back. Come back to me.
creepy.
Can I come in?
Oh.
I like that. It's pretty.
My dad gave it to me, so I wouldn't have to hear the things out there. As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe. It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
Looks pretty sturdy. I bet it's kept you nice and safe for a long time. That's good.
It has to. Because of them. I know what those monsters out there are. Wendigo. Grandma told me about them. It's what happens when someone eats another person.
Oh? I hadn't heard that one before.
I have, do but they it's scare obviously you too? Not true.
They make lots of noise, even at night.
Getting scared is normal.
Really?
Happens to everyone sometimes.
But my dad's not scared of them. I've been waiting for
him. He is, just didn't show it.
Where is he? Why didn't he come get me yet? Where's my dad?
He can't come right now.
I want to wait here for my dad.
Alex.
I want my dad. I want my dad. I want Greg back. I want everything to go back to the way it was. Daddy.
I wish it could go back too. I wish it all the time.
When Greg, when he, did he become one of them?
I'm gonna say no.
It's what happens, right? He did, didn't he?
No, don't think about things like that. We just need to keep going. That's all we have to do. The rest doesn't matter.
Is that what's gonna happen to me? Am I gonna die and change into one too?
No. I'm going to protect you. Nothing out there will hurt you.
Thanks.
2 and 3 checked in. Coming up on the road now.
Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum. Our friends are listening.
Thanks for letting me see your fortress.
Right, back to business. No, oh, not again with this. Stop it! God's sake!
Oh, hey, I didn't hear you come in.
Here.
Were you able to talk some sense into her? Or do you still think digging a hole is a good use of Sam's time? I've never seen her like this. She's not thinking.
I'm not gonna stop her from burying her father.
You act like I'm doing this to be cruel. I get why she wants to do it, but we just can't. Not with Norma on her way. I don't know why Sam thinks she can protect her brothers here. I'll be out of your hair soon enough. Never belonged here anyway. Same as you. That's one thing we got in common. Squatters and other people's lives.
But that's not why you're leaving.
I mean, it's part of it. Call it self-preservation, but I've gotten pretty used to knowing when it's time to cut and run. Norma's gonna be here soon. If they're not ready, I won't stick around just to watch this fall apart. She's so stubborn, though. I just
you
hope
can't
it doesn't get
leave
her
James
killed
and
this
Alex.
Time.
You can't leave James and Alex. They've lost enough today.
I know. I'm not trying to hurt them. The Fairbanks kept me safe, but I don't know if I can do the same for them.
Well, I've talked to her. Where the bloody hell's the door to get out? Oh, there it is. Pete! Nothing in here. Pete! Where you at? Who? Shall I be nosy? Read letter.
John, take care of our children and take care of yourself.
Continue.
I'm sorry. I know that doesn't help or explain anything, but it's true. I can't stand watching you and the kids suffer, knowing what's going to happen to me and what I'll become. Better to spare you that pain. I love you more than anything. Sophie.
Aw, that's so sad. Ugh, that's all that's in there. Piss off, kids. Nothing else up here for me. So best go down again. Where's Pete? Oh, he's right here. Hi, Pete.
Here, Pete.
Thanks. This is a mess. Can't believe how fucking stupid I was. I get so focused on finding people. I wasn't putting the crew first. I didn't insist on looking. If I didn't turn us around and lead us
stupid.
Here.
It wasn't stupid. You cared about finding your friends. There's nothing wrong with that.
I think after all this time, after everything we've had to do to survive, people would want to help each other. But no. They're just guarding what's theirs and taking out whoever gets in their way.
Yeah, they do.
I don't know why I even bother trying to help anymore. Doesn't seem worth it.
Because that's
maybe
you.
I was just fooling myself. I wanted to think there were people worth helping.
This isn't you, Pete. You help people. You helped me. Don't give up.
I won't. We have to get my crew back.
And we will.
Hopefully my boat is still in one piece. Shit. What the hell are we gonna do?
What happens after we hand him over? If she takes that bag off,
are we really prepared for that?
We're gonna have to fight.
I trust you.
Good. I gotta go to Sam now.
Look, look, see that matchless host. March along in the Lord they boast, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh, Mary, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you weep, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh, Mary, don't you weep. Who are the people who look so grand? They must be headed for the promised land, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh, Mary, don't you weep. They are so happy, just hear them sing. They must be looking for the coming king, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh, Mary, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't.
Yeah, I think there's another that. Let's go. Those kids are freaking me the hell out.
You found the bag.
Yeah, here.
Thanks. Are the others ready?
As ready as we're gonna get.
I'm looking for Alex. Have you seen him?
Yeah.
I want him to be there when I say a few words for Dad. He wasn't at Mom's funeral. He should be there for this.
Alex asked about his father. I didn't know what to tell him.
I'll go talk to him.
You'll find him in his fortress.
I'll meet you outside.
Okay. What?
Sam? You okay?
Greg and Dad? I don't really know what to say. Where am I supposed to start?
Maybe a moment of silence.
Maybe you don't need to say anything. It's okay to just be here together. I'll give you a moment.
Hey, you okay?
Not really. This is very depressing.
Michonne.
Just thinking about my kids. I keep seeing them.
Hang in there. We'll be back out on the water soon. You know, I envy them a little. They've managed to hold on to something we all lost a long time ago. Something like normal. I don't know how to describe it. Feels like before. Just a little bit.
Your boat comes close to that. You kind of forget everything else while you're out there.
Hey, I decided to stay. With the kids. Don't get cocky. It had nothing to do with what you said.
Uh-huh.
Sure. Uh-oh. Need to hide the kids.
She's here! I thought we had more time. It's okay. It's gonna be okay.
Sam!
Just go upstairs with your brother, okay? I need you to hide until I come get you.
What's gonna happen?
He gonna hurt us?
You'll stop them, right?
Whatever happens, I'll protect you.
Everything will be fine.
Stay together, no matter what.
We will.
Okay.
I can get a clear shot of the front gate from upstairs. I'll cover you.
Okay.
If I can.
Thank you.
Don't thank me yet. Paige, if anything goes wrong, I need you to take care of James and Alex.
Don't talk like that.
Paige, please. Sam, you know I'll...
grab Randall and meet us outside.
I'm going to stop that there. So thank you all for watching. If you like, you can follow me on Facebook or my second channel, which will both be in the description below. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.